can this day. Give it all. Spend yourself. If you could do more sprints, do more sprints. But when it's done, it's done. If you can't get up out of bed, that means that there's nothing in your life that is so important that you can't just get your ass up out of bed. You have nothing to live for, quite frankly. Because when you are moving towards something that's important to you, when you've got a big vision, you don't want to sit down. You can't rest. Every single waking moment of your day is dedicated to moving forward. And sleep is a waste of fucking time, right? And physiologically, of course, Elliot Hulse would say, well, you need sleep, supports your hormones. But what I'm saying is that your vision, your mission, your goal, the bigger picture, how you're going to support other people, what you're going to build, create, and offer to the world means far more than a few extra hours of sleep. You know, it doesn't matter how you feel. It doesn't matter if you're tired. It doesn't matter if you're overwhelmed. You find out a fucking way to overcome that challenge of your feelings, and you make that shit happen. You understand? Can do is to listen to his heart and to follow it, because it always leads to what is pleasing in the end. The fastest band-aid ripped off remedy is to do the thing you're afraid to do. It may be difficult in the beginning, it may be difficult for years, but you will die on your deathbed feeling a strong sense of integrity and loyalty to your heart. Can't buy that. You grow stronger not for yourself in this mere moment you spend on earth. You grow stronger for your legacy and for those who might not never know your name, because they need you and we need you. Keep going. As dark as it gets, keep going. As difficult as it gets, as much as it seems as if the world is crumbling down around you and there's no way.